Hello mommies and daddies, hope you all are doing great. After the birth of a child, new parents are very excited. New mothers want to go back to home as soon as possible because they want to bond with the child. But there are few things which need to be considered before leaving the hospital and which are extremely important. Let us discuss about these things in today's video. Make sure that you see a lactation consultant before leaving the hospital. It is always good that you learn the proper breastfeeding technique. It's good that lactation consultant watch you feed your baby to make sure that the latch is correct and also answer your questions if you have any. Lactation consultant can also guide you regarding the various breastfeeding positions. Even if the breastfeeding is going really well, it is always better to have some extra information which can help you out in your breastfeeding journey later on. After the baby's birth, it is very important to follow a series of exercises to strengthen the muscles which have been relaxed during the pregnancy and after the birth. So it is very important for you to consult a physiotherapist who can tell you about the various pelvic floor exercises. These exercises can help you in resolving the post-pregnancy issues like urinary incontinence, backache, diastasis recti. You can also talk to your physiotherapist regarding, you know, when can you expect to get back to your normal routine, what things you have to avoid, from when you can start doing light workouts to reduce those extra kgs. All these things will help you recover and will make you feel good about yourself. Delivering a baby, whether it is naturally or through cesarean, is very taxing on your body. You require extra calories and nutrients for proper healing and recovery, as well as breast milk production. So it is very important for you to take an advice from a dietitian. You can ask your dietitian to give you a balanced diet which makes sure that you are receiving right amount of calories and which can also help you out later on in shedding those extra kgs. You can talk about lactating foods and various problems which you can face after pregnancy and how diet can help you out in resolving those issues. So make sure that you consult a dietitian before leaving the hospital. Don't forget to schedule your postpartum follow-up with your gynecologist before leaving the hospital. This is somewhere around 6 weeks postpartum. This examination is really important. Pelvic examination is being done to make sure that your reproductive organs are returning back to your pre-pregnancy state. Gynecologist also examine your breast to see if there is any breast infection or blocked tubes. You can also talk to your gynecologist about various symptoms in the healing process which are normal or what are the signs which may require doctor's consultation. Talk about how to take care of your stitches and what are the activities which have to be avoided. Double check with your doctor if you have to keep taking the prenatal vitamins once you go home. Also talk about the various other supplement requirements during the recovery and healing process and during the lactation period. Doctors and nurses are there to help you out. So don't hesitate in asking any question if you have in your mind. Talk about taking care of the newborn, how to bathe the baby, what should be the temperature settings at home, what is the correct position in which the baby should be laid down after sleeping, about the bowel movements of the baby, sleeping patterns, what are the normal signs and the signs which may require your as well as doctor's attention. Also talk about the vaccinations which have been performed right after birth and what have to be offered later on. If the baby is preterm or is having jaundice or suffered from any kind of complications at the time of the birth, what extra care has to be given once the baby is taken home. Make sure that you prepare a list well in advance so that you leave the hospital well informed. Make sure you understand every aspect of discharge plan. Sit down, spend some time with your doctor and clear all your doubts. This is extremely important in cases where the babies are preterm and suffered from any complications at the time of birth. Also make sure that you have information regarding the initial assessment of baby at hospital at the time of birth so that in case you decide to consult some other pediatrician near to your home. While in the hospital, mother's entire focus is on baby. She may feel a little low at times, or maybe there are some times she may not feel happy. If you are facing such symptoms or thoughts throughout your hospital stay, it is always better that you discuss with your doctor before leaving the hospital. They can counsel you and can tell you various ways to relax and calm yourselves. If such symptoms are not paid attention on time, they may increase and may lead to other issues later on. So don't hesitate in discussing such things with your doctor. I hope this video helps you out in adding various important points to your hospital checklist. If you like the video, do comment. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share this video with as many people as possible. If you have any doubts, you can mail us or you can mention them in the comment box. Till then, take care, happy pregnancy, all the best for your delivery.